Welcome to his channel. My name is Drew, and I'm just going to show you a brief clip of what happened between T.S. Madison, ATL, and myself. Thank you very much for tuning in. Subscribe, like, share. God bless, and enjoy the video. Welcome to the house of, oh Lord, have mercy on us all. Where 2,000 years ago, we all been judged, but we get to have a pretrial of the bullshit that's going on today. Thank you very much for tuning in. Subscribe, like, share, comment, and at the end of the video, you'll get my opinion on the content that I provided for you today. Thank you, and enjoy the video. Ladies and gentlemen, now please have your attention. All rise. Judge Drew has entered the courtroom. On the docket today, we have T.S. Madison against Grandma Drew, better known as Nana. How y'all doing today? So, as court has adjourned the last time, let me just refresh your memory. I put a video up, and it basically had a little copyright infringement in it. I'm still learning, guys. So again, I apologize for anything that I have done wrong. But since we brought this case to the docket, let's go ahead and address it. So, after the court had adjourned last time, I went and did some more research or whatever. Came up with some more evidence and proof, basically. But at the same time, I want to go ahead and touch base on what some of the things T.S. Madison was saying in her test about her being an honest hoe and, you know, how she did this, that, and the third to get what she want, how she ain't never stole nothing. 17 years old, I stole some lipstick, did 10 days in jail. But that was back in 1987. We're talking about 2018 right now. And who got the rights to the Queen's Court? Let's go ahead and talk about that, the courtroom. Baby, you is real brilliant. Let me tell you something, T.S. Madison, ATL. You're very, 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 very brilliant. You understand me? To make $1 million from home is something I'm trying to do. And when I heard you say that, I said, let me start making videos that everybody else. I will make a video on a dead girl. Dead girl mama, a living girl, or a living girl mama, because what if it was your family, you feel what I'm saying? But anyway, I said, in fun and love, if you go back and look at my videos about you, T.S. Madison, and about your good sister, Kaya, it's all in love. Like, I'll talk about modern day events and worldly events, and not talk it up to Yahweh, which is to exhort, edify, encourage you, and comfort you. Then I'm not talking about it, so I'm not guilty of that charge. I'm not dragging you through the mud, but I just want people's opinion right now. Even your opinion, T.S. Madison. Give me your opinion on how to make $1 million at home. I'll take some of your advice, but the other can fly out the window, okay? Some of that stuff is demonic, and we ain't gonna get into that, because don't trust no nigga, don't trust no Christian. Hey! Let's go right ahead and move forward in this case. Because when we get done with it, we will not die here today. This case ain't going to bury us. You're going to still make your money however you make your money. And I'm still going to make these YouTube videos. Take care of my grandkids. Take care of myself. Educate the people out there about the masters. Because I ain't making no money yet, but I'm fighting hard to make these videos. Because all I have is my wisdom that God gave unto me. It was predestined anyway. A lot of people want to be smart. I like to deal with wisdom. A lot of people want to be worldly. I like to deal in the spiritual, okay? Now, back to that $1 million. You can inbox me, email me, text me. Hell, I'll even give you my conference number, 1-800. Give me some tips on how to get that $1 million from home, okay? And I'll give you a few tips, baby. When you give me them tips on the $1 million, I'll give you some tips on how to get millions of dollars and still keep your integrity intact, okay? Now, I since realized that I possibly may have and may be guilty here, okay? Because when I went back and looked at the video, y'all, I didn't put the video inside the video, alright? But I'll put the time frame and go ahead, go check out the video. It's pretty much called T.S. Madison's Daughter is Lit. Some about Kaya's husband, a king, stealing, reflected. I was just taking key points from the video, just putting it on the title, trying to draw you in, and it drew T.S. Madison, and that's the show, ATL. Come on, Morning. It's open for you today. Next saint! Or should I say next sinner? Because it ain't going to be no next case. We're going to resolve this here today, okay? Because I'm a woman and I can admit when I'm wrong. But as I sit back and watch you and your good sus, one of y'all ain't admitting you wrong. I ain't never heard nobody say there's three sides of the story. Your side, my side, and the truth. Well, if the truth is real, you two s'mores is lying, okay? All right. Somebody is telling a lie. That's why we in this courtroom probably make no mistakes, honey. Maybe this just happened to me so I can address you. How about that, okay? One hand washes the other. But as they say in the world of Christendom, hey, you edify me, I edify you. You got my back, I got your back. All right, one hand washes the other and they both wash the face. How about that? Let's move right along in this case. Because what is it today? We still going to be good sis. You still going to love me like a fat woman love cake. And like you love you a hot Sunday, girl. Yes, you going to love me. You going to love me even more now, sis, that we had this talk and got the air clear the air. So, the first evidence I presented was I had got myself an email from YouTube. Now, I'm not sitting here like you said. In YouTube, there's three sides of the story. Your side, my side, and the truth. Thanks be to God and the Holy Spirit who bears all witness to truth. But anyway, I got the email. I said, I never investigate that. It only happened like two other times. And all times, I never got a strike. Let me be very clear. I don't have a strike. My page is in good standing, T.S. Madison. It says that basically ads gonna run on there, this, that, and the third. So what I'm presenting to the court today, how do I go about it? I'm not gonna file a dispute or whatever like that because I believe everybody is using the video at this point in time. But in the near future, when I'm recording videos from like NBC News or wherever I get my content from, do I mute it out? Do I overlay my voice with the video being muted? Give me some ideas. Give me your feedback. Subscribe, like, share. Let's work this thing out. Because we don't want to see us people be getting flagged. I love your content and what you have to say. And once people get to know me and my content, they'll feel the same way about me. Only thing is, I don't rent my house out and I don't do none of that other kind of stuff to get myself noticed. If I can't get noticed with the Spirit of God being in me and with my personality the way it is, then we ain't selling our souls out to the devil just to have some kind of fame. Because all good attention, all good fame, like what you and Sister Girl going through right now, is not good. Not good for community, not good for your health, not good for your lifestyle, not good for your brand. Which leads me back to why we in court today. Between 20.11 and 22.43 is where the offense occurred, okay? In the video. And at that point in time, you were talking about how you stole allegedly this idea from Kaya. We ain't accusing nobody of nothing, but that's what the streets is saying. YouTube streets, my streets, your streets, the streets of heaven, the streets of hell. Everybody's saying that this was craftily and cunningly orchestrated, okay? But we ain't here to judge you. We're here to move this along, and everybody gonna get healings from this trial today. This case on the docket, because we don't want nobody to die, be mad, angry, When I say die, when you get mad, angry, bitter, hostile, you dead. You just cut the world off, you don't want to hear from nobody, and you absolutely don't want to hear from Judge Drew or Judge Judy, my good sister in my head. Okay? So now, I went searching, I'm doing research. I didn't reach out to YouTube because sometimes I feel like YouTube ain't giving me all my U views, my Drew views, and kind of hindering me from growing on YouTube. But guys, that's why you gotta get behind me, like, subscribe, share, let them know I'm cool people just like all the other ratchetness that's out there. But my ratchetness leads you to heaven. It don't leave you in hell, where most people ratchetness originates from, and will bring them back to their first love where they come from. Okay? So now, with all that being said, right guys, I started looking on my copyright page and everything like that, and I'm like, oh, this say Defy Discovery Channel, then it got T.S. Madison, ATL. It almost looked like T.S. Madisonati. Stay tuned to see how it all unfolds in this courtroom called House of O Lord. Welcome to the House of O Lord, everybody. Welcome to the House of O Lord. Have mercy on us all.